On to some international news coming from our neighbours in Nepal, where the Prime Minister, KP Sharma Oili, has recommended dissolution of the parliament. The decision was taken to dissolve the house at an emergency meeting at a cabinet in Kathmandu today. This after Oili also lost majority in the parliamentary party. Now, despite that, some of the senior central ministers have criticised this move as well.